in the corner. Jokinen around for Zednik. Zednik wrapped up. Hartnell very close there. Now Zednik trying to go to work. Spins with it. Got it side of the net. Nedimaki stopped him but couldn't cover. Now they get it out into the slot. And Soleil could not knock it down in a fight behind the play as Hartnell and Zednik going after it. Scott Hartnell, second fight of the game. And Richard Zednik gets him down to the ice and swings away. Perfect. Didn't like that ending to it, but Scott Hartnell's been busy in this one.
Perfect timing once again by Scott Hartnell. The Florida Panthers pressuring the score here, and Hartnell. Florida Panthers battling there. Hartnell making sure he cleared the way for Nedimaki. Zednik didn't like it, and a couple of quick rights there by Hartnell. Richard Zednik did a good job, though, with his strength and hung in there to the end in that fight. Zednik, not a guy that fights a lot, but did a good job.
And that's what you got to love about Scotty Hartnell, is that he'll be able to score you.